Hello guys, it's Ronaldo from PG Studio, and in this tutorial I will show you how to connect your vray sun or target direct on your vray light dome. So the rotation of your vray sun or your target direct will affect your SVRI horizontal rotation. So let's create a vray light. Okay, let's create a vray sun here. And yes, we will need the vray sky so we can check the we can make sure that the vray sun position is the same with the sun from SGRI. Okay. And what we need to first is to align the vray sun with the vray light dome, and let's create another camera. We need to align it also. And select the camera target. Target it to higher place like this. you can use vertical tilt or even not using it. And first let turn off this one. We need to check the placement of the SGRI. Okay, I will change the size of the image. Let's use smaller. Let's do the rendering now. Now you can see the sun position here. Okay. And let's duplicate to max frame buffer. We will need to align the vray sun position. Okay, next all we need to do is to to turn off the dome light and activate the vray sun. Let's put it here. Let's do the rendering. Okay, all we need to do is to make sure the vray sun position is having the same position with the sun in the SGRI. Okay, let's check. Can we set this one? We need higher. You don't have to be having a very precise placement, but just be careful when you do like a daylight rendering, which is your SGRI can give you sharp shadow, so it's better to make it as close as possible. You can change the size multiplier. Okay. Now we have the same height of the sun. Can go to environment here, and we don't need this one. Okay, there are two ways to connect your sun with your vray light dome. The first way is doing it in very very easy way and only available on vray3, which is on your vray light dom. There are new option like this one, lock to dome orientation. So all you need to do is select your vray sun and connect it to your vray light dome, just like this. Okay, let's check like this one. Oops, sorry. I forgot to turn on the vray light dome here. Okay, let's do some tests. Okay, see it now. Whenever your vray sun direction, the HDRI now will follow. But when you're still using your vray 2.4, you can always use the other way. Let's, okay, now let's get back to the connection. We can do the connection like this one. It's pretty much the same, but you need an extra work. Okay, select this one, select the vray sun and link it to your vray light dome, and select your vray light dome and right click and select the wire parameter and transform rotation, C rotation, and select your vray light dome again, and on object vray light choose texture and choose the horizontal rotation. Press this one and make sure you put a minus C rotation here and connect. Okay, now you are good to go. On vray 2.4 you won't be able to see any option like this one, so I will uncheck this one to make sure we can get the same effect. Let's test. Okay, this one is at 0 degree, and let's do some rotate. Let's see how it goes. Okay, it works properly. So, okay guys, that's it for this tutorial, and we'll continue with the next tutorial about how to check the noise of your vray light dome using HDRI. Thank you for watching and see you on the next tutorial.